The next question says, the formula of a physical quantity is represented by x is equal to the mass raised to a, length raised to b, and time period raised to c. The error in percentage of m, l, and t is given by alpha, beta, and gamma. Now they want us to find the total error. As we know by rule, the percentage error in x is going to be the power times a times percentage error in mass plus again the power times, that is b times percentage error in l plus the power times, that is c times the percentage error in t. By using that percentage error in m, l, and t as alpha, beta, and gamma, we get a alpha plus b beta plus c gamma as the final answer.